गुड आफ्टरनून, वेलकम टू केमिस्ट्री क्लास। इन दिस क्लास वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चंस ऑफ केमिकल चेंज एंड रिएक्शन आर द नोट्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, दैट इज केमिकल चेंज एंड रिएक्शन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, व्हाट इज द केमिकल रिएक्शन। कंडीशन वन, स्टेट द नेसेसरी कंडीशंस फॉर केमिकल चेंज और रिएक्शन टू टेक प्लेस। सो केमिकल चेंज, when one or more substances undergo a chemical change with the absorption or liberation of energy so as to form one or more new product, then the change so taking place is collectively called the chemical change. So when two or more than two substances will react with each other in absorption and liberation of energy, then it is known as the chemical reaction. So a chemical change or chemical reactions occurs when collision of particles will takes place. When we will react two reactants with each other, then their particles will collide with each other, then a reaction has been taken place. So the collision occurs when the reactants are in close contact by applying energy. One or more conditions necessary for the chemical reaction to takes place. What are the condition? Number one is mixing, close contact. In some cases a chemical reaction takes place only when two substances are mixed and they come in contact. Example, iodine and phosphorus react explosively when brought in contact. Solution, in some cases chemical reactions occurs only when two substances are mixed in a solution form. So some chemical reactions when they will mix with each other, then they will react and form the product. But some reactions are those type of reaction in which when the reactants are mixed in a particular solution, mix and form a particular type of solution, then they will react and form the product. So there are the conditions. Oxalic acid crystals and sodium carbonate react in water solution only. Okay, now define or explain the following terms: chemical change, chemical bond, effervescence and precipitate. So chemical change, a chemical change is a permanent change in which the chemical composition of substance is changed and one or more new substance with different chemical compositions and different properties are formed. Okay, so chemical change is a type of permanent change in which two substances changes into a new substances with different composition and properties, and the change is not easily reversible. Okay, chemical bond, it is the force of attraction that holds the atom of molecules together in the compounds. Okay, effervescence, so the formation of gas bubbles in liquid during the reaction is called effervescence, and these effervescence are generated due to the evolution of gas. Okay, precipitate, so in a chemical reaction in which two compounds in their aqueous state react to form an insoluble salt as one of the product is called precipitate. So during a reaction when the product is formed and that product is insoluble, then that product is known as precipitate. Okay, or in other way you can say any reaction in which an insoluble solid is formed that separates from the solution is called precipitation. Okay, so give an example of reaction where the following are involved: heat, light, electricity, close contact, solution, pressure and catalyst. Discuss one by one. Heat, some chemical reaction occurs only on heating. Until you are not heating the reactant, they will not convert into the product. For example, copper carbonate decompose on heating to gives copper oxide and carbon dioxide. If you will not heat, then this reaction will not occur. Copper carbonate after heat give copper oxide plus carbon dioxide. Light, so some chemical reaction which will perform in presence of light, by the action of light, and these reactions are called photochemical reactions, and process is known as the photolysis. And molecules of reactants absorb light and get activated and then react rapidly. Example, plants from carbon dioxide and water in presence of light. 6CO2 plus 6H2 form C6H12O6, that is glucose and oxygen. So this reaction is occurs in presence of sunlight. Electricity, so certain chemical reactions like decomposition of compounds occurs only when electricity is passed through the substance. For example, on passing current through the molten sodium chloride,
sodium and chlorine can be obtained separately. So 2NaCl in presence of electricity, 2Na plus Cl2 gas is formed. Close contact. So lead nitrate and potassium iodide react to make a lead iodide. Okay, like this. Solution: sodium chloride and silver nitrate also react in solution state to form the precipitate of silver chloride and sodium nitrate. NaCl plus AgNO3 gives AgCl plus NaNO3 as a white precipitate. Pressure: so nitrogen and hydrogen when subjected to high pressure produce ammonia, because these are the reactants which are in gaseous state. So to react the gaseous reactant, we have to apply the pressure, because when we apply pressure, then they will come close to each other and will react and form product. Okay, catalyst: so ammonia react with oxygen to produce nitric oxide and water vapors in presence of certain substances, the certain metals like platinum, nickel, etc., and they are called as catalyst. For example, 4NH3 plus 5O2 in presence of PT, platinum catalyst at 800 degree centigrade temperature, it gives NO, nitric oxide plus water. Okay, so these are the chemical reactions of this. Now defines photochemical reaction and electrochemical reactions. So photochemical reactions, those reactions which proceeds in presence of sunlight are called photochemical reaction. We have discussed before it. Photosynthesis reaction: 6CO2 plus 6H2O in presence of sunlight form glucose plus what? Oxygen. H2 plus CO2 in presence of sunlight combine to form 2HCl, hydrochloric acid. Electrochemical reactions: the chemical reaction which proceed with the absorption of electric energy is called electrochemical reaction. Example: 2H2O, 2H2 plus O2, 2NaCl in electric current, 2Na plus Cl2. So these are the examples of electrochemical series. Now come to the given example of each of the following chemical change. A photochemical reaction involving silver salt and water, a reaction involving blue solution, formation of dirty green precipitate, two gases combined to form white solid and two solid combined to form liquid. So we will discuss one by one. A photochemical reaction means a photochemical reaction involving silver salt. So 2NaNO3 in sunlight gives 2Ag plus NO2 plus O2, and CO2 react with water to form glucose and water. B, when a few pieces of iron are dropped into the blue colored copper sulfate solution, then blue color of the solution fades and eventually turns into light green due to the formation of ferrous sulfate. Reaction which will perform as Fe plus CuSO4 gives FeSO4 plus copper. So this copper sulfate solution, that is blue color, after reaction form ferrous sulfate, that is green color. Second, when ferrous sulfate solution is added to the sodium hydroxide solution, a dirty green precipitate of ferric hydroxide is formed. So FeSO4 react with 2NOH, then FeOH ka whole twice is formed. And this is the compound which is dirty green colored substance which is insoluble in water, so it is formed as a precipitate. Ammonia gas react with hydrogen chloride gas to produce ammonium chloride. NH3 plus HCl gives 2NH4Cl. Carbon and sulfur are both solids, and on heating together they produce carbon disulfide, which is a liquid. C plus 2S gives CS2. A reaction showing color change: when a few pieces of an iron are dropped into the blue color solution of copper sulfate solution, the blue color fades and turns into light green due to the formation of ferrous sulfate, replaced by this equation I have discussed before. Fe plus CuSO4, FeSO4, green color compound is formed. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.